What's up, guys? It's Oblivious Gamer here. And, well, you're not reading the title wrong. So, apparently, we will be getting a first-person shooter Gundam. And I'm a bit surprised. I wasn't expecting something like this. And it's really hard to articulate what are my thoughts with the whole game and, like, what they seem that they are gonna do with this. Now, before I continue, if you like the content, don't forget to subscribe. So, it seems like so far this game is called Gundam Evolution. It seems like this is gonna be a hero shooter. You see atop, you know, you have like, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 mobile suits and Gundams, and they all seem to have like abilities. You can see that like in the bottom right corner, we're able to see, for example, Gundam Barbatos, he's able to use his mace, and we're able to see Sasabi use some of his abilities, and we see the health in the left side, and it seems there's like objectives on, you see like in the middle of the top, there's like a 0% and you can see it increasing. So it seems this is going to be like a hero shooter, which I really wasn't expecting at all. Is this something welcome? I don't know, to be honest. Like, I think there could be potential and this could turn out to be fun. At the same time, this could turn out to be some horrible, janky nightmare that just doesn't work, or it works horrible. I mean, it wouldn't be my first time playing a first-person shooter Gundam. I mean, the ones that I used to play was the one where, you're in the giant machine, you're, like, in the cockpit of the mobile suit, and you're just, like, moving around, and that's, I think, the closest I ever got to a first-person shooter Gundam. But I really don't know. I think this could be interesting. I will definitely be keeping my eyes on this. It seems it's gonna be PC, as far as I'm able. Yeah, it seems gonna be PC. Could this be like their attempt to get like an esports FPS Gundam? Like, they already have like an esports they have an esports game with, you know, Gundam Extreme Versus series, but I'm wondering if they're trying to get in the first person shooter market, and this is like their attempt with like a team base, since it's sort of easy with, you know, with the mobile suits, their abilities. Like, I can really see it happening now that, like, I'm actually looking at how it works. Like, I can see it feasibly done. My problem is, though, is it gonna be fun? And is this a game that they're truly putting, you know, time and effort? Or is this something that, like, you know, they're just putting a little bit of money, seeing if it lifts off, and there's not a lot of work into it, so some stuff could be janky? I mean, I don't know. Definitely, though, I will keep my eyes on this. This is just a small trailer that we got. I am curious to see. This would be my final thought. I'm extremely curious to see more. I will be keeping my eyes on this, and definitely if there is more information, I would definitely do another video with an update once we have like a better idea. Right now, everything is obviously in Japanese, so translation will take a little bit of time. But yeah, guys, I'm extremely curious. What are your thoughts? Like, as a mecha fan, is this something that you were expecting or wanting? I know there's a lot of people who have been wanting like action games from Gundam, especially, you know, hack and slash, or, you know, third person action games, but I think I've never heard or seen somebody who's like, I really want a team-based shooter like Overwatch but with Gundam. So I really want to see what are your thoughts, guys. Feel free to leave them down below. This has been Oblivious Gamer, and I would definitely be keeping an eye on this game. So what are your thoughts?